Well, that was a bust. Turns out Dowling's a more cautious bitch than I thought. Just when we get through one barrier, she sticks up another one. She'll be back soon. And I don't think I can fix you in time. It's just a shame, because, for the record, I kind of liked your Adam's apple.